A traffic stop in Pearl leads to the arrest of a murder suspect. Police stopped Onarius Campbell this morning on I-20 for speeding. Officers then learned he was wanted for murder out of Lauderdale County. Campbell is accused of killing his stepfather, Arnold Brown, in 2019 when he was just 15 years old. Pearl police took Campbell into custody. He's being held now at the Rankin County Jail.